When your legs don't work like they used to before.
Guys, good afternoon. It's your girl Naomi Dumbello. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Guys, if this is your first time tuning here, don't forget to subscribe. Hit the notification bell beside the subscribe button. Please, guys, don't forget to support me by sharing, share. In today's video, guys, I'm going to show you how we're going to get rid of stubborn stretch marks. Guys, like I used to have stubborn stretch marks all over my tummy, all over my body, my underarms, guys. As you can see, it's fading away. They are very, very much, but they are gone. Ask me how. What did I use? Just one product, guys. Bio oil. Guys, I went to a store and I met a guy there. I told him, guy, what would I use to get rid of stretch mark? And he recommended this product for me, this bio oil. And since then, I've been using this oil, guys. Just within 1 week, my stretch mark disappeared. Like, this is the second bottle I'm going to use. Like, my stretch mark used to be very, very thick, black. Like, my sister would be like, Naomi, please, can you come? I want to scratch my card on your stretch mark. Like, they look like what would scratch a recharge card. But guys, today they are gone. She was like, the other day, where are those your stretch mark I want to use to scratch card? I was like, girl, they are gone. Ask me how. Just by using this product. Some people actually use this product with aspirin tablets. They mix it together because of, I don't know, maybe your kind of skin, but I used only this product to get rid of my stretch mark. Guys, this is how I use it. I apply this product like this on my skin. I rub it. I just go there. The affected area. Scratch it very well. Guys, my stretch marks, like, they are going. They are very black, so big. I don't have them again. I think you need to try this product, guys, for your stubborn stretch mark, and you will come thanking me. And while getting this product, guys, you have to be very, very careful. This product comes in so many fake. And for you to know the difference, guys, this is where you look. The badge number and the registration number, the expiring dates of the fake one, the printing here, it's very, very fake. Guys, so this is the product I use in getting rid of my stubborn stretch mark. Guys, I recommend these products for you, and you will thank me later. Thanks for watching. I hope you see this very video very, very useful. Guys, you can share with friends, share it, and you will thank me later. Like, this is the second bottle I'm using. Just I can use this bottle. I used the first bottle for 1 month and everything has gone. Guys, you can try this. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video. Bye bye.